Hey, hello guys. Hope you're doing great. Feeling quite nervous, yeah. Now I'm okay. So, have you ever heard about tech firm? What it is and what actually done over there? So, this is Ashu and you're watching Techbae. So, let's get straight into it. So, click firm is basically a click fraud where a large number of low paid workers are hired to click on paid advertisements for the click. The workers click the link, serve the targeted website for a period of time, and even though possibly they sign up for a newsletter prior to clicking another link. Are you getting my point? Suppose you launch an application or you have a social media account or you need much more followers and like on your social media account. So you have to just pay some amount of money to the click farms and they get your work done in no time, even for less than a minute. Suppose if you want much more followers on Instagram and you apply for much more followers to be gained on Instagram and pay some amount of money to the click farms. So they basically used to do some click farming. So in the click farm, a large number of low paid workers are working over there. And they all have some mobile phones, laptops with the active SIM cards in the phones, and they're following your Instagram account and liking your Facebook photos, whatever you want, and thousands of workers follow you for less than a minute, and you get thousands of followers or your desired number of followers in less than a minute. The workers are paid on an average of $1 for thousand of following thousand Instagram accounts or thousand Twitter accounts. Click farm basically is done in two ways. One, by hiring low paid workers, and second, by making softwares and making bot clicks. Means the software designs a software for such type of work, and the software usually follow your Instagram accounts and like your Facebook photos or whatever you want. These are called bot clicks. Or basically it's done in most of the developing countries like India, Indonesia, Sri Lanka, and Pakistan, etc. Although click farm is violating many of the social media user policies, but there is no such government regulation to render them as illegal. Effectively, it's misleading the user consumers. So guys, I hope you like this video, and if you like this video, so click the like button and don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon so you'll never miss an update from this channel. And see you, have a good day, and bye. I'm gonna go get some food.